What's up, it's Alyssa. Welcome back to my channel. If you guys are new, go ahead and hit the subscribe button and join the crew. Today's synthetic unit is sent to you by Sam's Beauty, and it is the Sensationnel What Lace in Janelle. So I got Janelle in the Flamboyage Gold, and you guys can see this really pretty color up close. It is very gorgeous. As you guys know, when it comes to what lace units, they are supposed to be undetectable lace. So this lace is supposed to just melt into the skin. So yeah, let's go ahead and do the install, and then we'll do all these specs at the end. So I'll meet you guys there. I love the color, the style, the cut. Like, I'm kind of like, I should have been got one of these. So again, this unit is the Janelle unit from Sensationnel's What Lace Hairline series. And this Janelle comes in the Flamboyage Gold, is the color that I got. And she is amazing, you guys. So let's go ahead and talk about the specs. So this unit is a 13x6 lace front unit. It came with some baby hairs. It is customizable to any way you like it. You can use it with heat up to 350 degrees. And she's amazing. So let's talk about it. So as far as the hairline goes, I feel like this is one of the best hairlines I have ever seen on a synthetic unit. And it actually beats some human hair units. Like, it's really good once you move all the hair back and you discover how natural it really looks. The only thing I would say is, of course, with the lace, you have to customize it to your complexion. So just grab your some powder or your foundation and customize as you like so it will match. Also, I would say when you wear this unit in a middle part, it looks kind of weird because the hair has been so pre-plucked in the front that it jumps to this thicker section. It has like a little slight line of demarcation. So you definitely can see the transition from the pre-plucked hairline to the rest of the hair, which kind of bothered me in the center part, which is why I wore it in the middle part, but it still looks bomb in the middle part. but also that works if you put the hair in a ponytail because it looks very natural, slicked up, and it gets dark at the right like gradient moment. What I would say I love is that it has some layers to it, so it's not just heavy and it's not just sitting on your head. So no matter how you wear the unit, if you wear it in a ponytail, if you wear it in the middle part, it just frames the face very nicely. The density on this unit too is very good. It's very natural. It's not too heavy, not too thick, and I have not gotten any tangles or any shedding. The length on this unit is about mid torso length, which I think is really good, especially since we're getting into the warmer months, because this could be a good unit to wear, you know, your big hats to the beach if we get there. So yeah, I think this is a great unit. And let's not forget, this peanut butter color is very gorgeous, you guys. Like, it just lays so nice. Like, it's just a subtle hint of color and it's just in the right places. Like, I'm telling y'all, I wish I would have got my hands on this unit sooner. Anything else I can say about the unit, I will definitely put it out in the comments box below. So maybe down there we can chat about it. And don't forget to check the description box because there you'll find the links to this exact unit. Don't forget to subscribe and I will see you guys in the next video.